In order to compensate for the lack of raw resources on the island, we must rely on imports. The first step of our plan...